And we bring you the first set of clips, and we start with the best of the king of mid-mornings, Mr. Jim White, our old mate Jim White, from the last year. So, Andy.
Yeah, let's kick off with Jim, introducing our reporter, Alex Dibble.
Alex, I think there's a slight delay on the line, so bear with me. Good morning to me.
Good morning to me, Jim White. Good morning, Jim. How are you? I'm okay, thank you. Here's Jim recalling his meeting with a boxing superstar.
So, big AJ came in, planked himself down in front of me, Simon, and we had a good old chat for about half an hour.
Planked himself down. He's a very fit man, yeah, of course. He can just sit in a plank for like an hour during
an
interview.
That's quite tricky,
that
really.
That is impressive, yeah.
This is Jim now turning his attention to the championship, but we're really not sure which team in particular.
Alex,
Turkey.
The vegan.
The vegan.
There's more than one.
The vegan movement.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, because apparently six out of
ten... You don't want to have any vegan movement, Andy.
We don't really, no.
I'll get some Alka-Seltzers.
Okay.
So should we just crack on,
yeah,
shall
we?
I think we should, because people may just be about to have their dinner.
That's true.
And we bring you the first set of clips, and we start with the best of the king of mid-mornings, Mr. Jim White, our old mate Jim White, from the last year. So, Andy.
Yeah, let's kick off with Jim, introducing our reporter, Alex Dibble.
Alex, I think there's a slight delay on the line, so bear with me. Good morning to me.
Good morning to me, Jim White. Good morning, Jim. How are you? I'm okay, thank you. Here's Jim recalling his meeting with a boxing superstar.
So, big AJ came in, planked himself down in front of me, Simon, and we had a good old chat for about half an hour.
Planked himself down. He's a very fit man, of course. He can just sit in a plank for like an hour during
an
interview.
That's quite tricky,
that
really.
That is impressive, yeah.
This is Jim now turning his attention to the championship, but we're really not sure which team in particular.
Bob, Tony, we're talking Leeds United.
Never. I thought he was going to say Nottingham Forest, didn't you?
It would have been good if he did.
Yeah, would have been a great quiz, wouldn't it? Now, we all know Jim, of course, is Mr. Transfers, but I don't think anybody expected this shock championship signing.
New Stoke signing, Etebo.
Wow.
Really?
Was it for the boardroom?
Yeah. Well,
they can be quite expensive, can't they? Yeah, the
true.
Coates family, they can afford it, really.
I'd say so, yeah. Here's Jim now, going a bit mid-morning matters.
Other music stars that people just cannot take to. There's one, Bob, I can't stand Ed Sheeran. Every time I hear him, I just want to snap his glasses, says Brian.
That's Brian from Holcombe, North Norfolk. Yeah, it was. Just want to snap his glasses. It was a bit Partridge, wasn't it?
Stretching to read out, really.
Now, he does get some spectacular big-name guests on the show, does Jim, and he had a great chat, didn't he, with the former Arsenal striker, Kanu.
It's my understanding you've also managed to build 5 hospitals around Africa. Is that right?
No, it's not right.
Fair enough.
No hospitals at all.
Fair enough. Yeah, he could have just taken credit for it, can't he? But that's not the kind of man he is. Big feet, big heart.
That's exactly right.
Yeah.
And staying with the big names, here he is with the great Kevin Keegan.
Tough old league, but they're definitely... I think everyone would have them as second favourites to Manchester City.
Kevin, I can't talk to you.
That makes it difficult to do an interview, doesn't it, really?
Tricky, really.
I just can't talk to you. Here's Jim introducing a caller.
£100 which gift card to the best caller of the day. I have a feeling Tim, the Arsenal fan, might end up being the best caller of the day. Tim, good morning.
Hi, Tim.
Hello.
Hi, Tim. Tim. How are you? Good morning to you.
I'm fine. Unfortunately, I can't hear you on my phone, only on my radio.
Yeah, not sure he's the best caller of the day.
We're in trouble if he's the best caller of the day, let's be
honest.
He's
his 100 quid in vouchers he'd ever made, old Tim. Now, this is our mid-morning supremo, going a bit Brian Bodonde.
Should he then be automatically brought back?
It did a bit, didn't it? Yeah.
Jim now with Perry Groves and Bob Mills, and we're surprised to hear him say this.
It's not the first thing I think of, Josie, in the
thing
Sunday
is,
morning.
Well, when they're comparing...
What's the first thing you think of Sunday morning?
Bacon.
Yeah, me too. That's exactly it.
There you go.
But also, when he's...
Poached or fried?
Well, poached bacon. That is an acquired taste, isn't it?
Quite horrible,
yeah.
Isn't it?
Not a good old poach-up, I like, don't you, in the morning, if I've had a couple the night before.
Absolutely.
Now, this is Jim and some of our fine cricket coverage from Sri Lanka.
Well done, Andrew McKenna, over there in Sri Lanka. Are you Bowen?
What, Mark Bowen?
Are you Bowen? I don't know. Maybe he's... Is that in Sri Lankan? Possibly. Maybe it means goodbye in Sri Lankan. Are you Bowen?
Well, you wouldn't say, are you goodbye?
I wouldn't think so.
No, not really.
What's next, Dan? It's me, is it?
Yes,
it is. Now, he's always asking the searching questions, is Jim. And here's perhaps the greatest one of the year.
Simon Jordan, appendicitis, explain.
He's not a doctor, is he, Simon?
Not really, but, you know, normally starts with a pain down the right-hand side.
It does. Well, maybe you should have answered.
Yeah.
What's next?
It's Jim going a bit weird with a caller.
Good to have you on, James. You're confident about Scotland tonight. Never mind anything else.
Yeah, I think so.
Good man. Good man.
He's preparing for Panto. Yeah, very good. And staying with Jim and the callers.
Phil, you're a West Brom fan. Phil, good morning.
Morning, Jim.
Morning, now, Phil.
Phil, without me putting words in your mouth, I've never spoken to you before in my life, have you? Have I?
Yes.
Right.
Week.
Sorry?
Yes, last week.
Oh, fair enough.
Like a very, very poor magician. We've never met, have we?
We've never met before. Yeah, I've lived in your house for 4 years. And finally...
Brilliant.
And finally, it's Jim taking a look at the Manchester United squad.
Mourinho's head has been down in America, and last night in Germany they lose 1-0 to Bayern Munich. And the team that started last night, De Gea, Darmian, Bailly, Lindelof, Shaw, Herrera, Pereira, Fred.
There we are.
It really did remind us of something.
It did,
it?
Yeah.
McGrew, Herrera, Pereira, Fred.
Takes you back, doesn't it?
Marvellous.
Campbell, Wick, Green. So there we are. That was Jim White. Good old Jim. He's a top lad. And that was